Hello guys, today we're gonna be doing a try not to laugh Thelen's Peppa Pig thing. And up here I see something very weird and one in a toilet. And the leg is right, okay, that's, let's just get into this. That's the next. Okay. Okay.
George, be careful not to knock anything over.
What the fuck?
Peppa looks under the pillows.
Oh my God.
Daddy Pig's asses are not there.
Oh.
George looks at Daddy's slippers, but the asses are not there either. Ass.
Daddy's
I suppose I'll just have to learn to do without them.
There they are. Daddy's arse.
Daddy Pig, you were sitting on them all the time.
Oh.
Silly Daddy.
Peppa is waiting for her best friend.
Hello, Susie. Hello, Peppa.
Susie Sheep has come to play with Peppa. Peppa loves Susie. Susie loves Peppa. They are best friends.
Peppa, why don't you and Susie go and play in your bedroom?
Yes, Bobby.
George wants to play too.
Well, this is an ultimate try not to laugh sound. So, and it's still not a fail.
No, George! This game is just for big girls. Go and play with your own toys.
How could this happen to me? I've made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away.
Peppa and Susie want to play on their own.
I'm a tiny little fairy princess.
This starts to get very weird.
George wants to play too.
No, George. I play with Susie. You have to play somewhere else.
I made my mistake.
George, I need some help. I'm making chocolate chip cookies. Someone needs to lick out the bowl.
I'm to be a nurse. I want to be a doctor. But who's going to be the sick person?
as voices. Oh, so does George. Peppa listens to George's chest.
Now, George, take a big breath in, then cough. I think your heart's a bit loose. I'll put a plaster on it. Open wide, please. Oh, dear. You're very, very hot.
Yo guys, it is Keemstar. As always, let's get right into the beans. Breaking news, Susie Sheep is a pedophile confirmed. OMG guys, we have Susie Sheep on interview right now and we are going to ask her some questions. So Susie, why are you dating Peppa's little brother George?
Lol, Keemstar, I promise I was not dating George. Lalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal
right.
Yes, 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 Keemster. But you must understand that I did not actually want to rape Gorge. It was just a social experiment.
Sasai, I think you do not realize the seriousness of the situation you are in now.
Why, yes, old man, I never liked drama alert anyway, so please go die.
OMGSUSIE, I can't believe you would say such an offensive to me. I feel emotionally hurt and triggered. That's it, I am going to post this on Tumblr and get your career ruined like what I did to Toby Turner.
Shut up, dumb bunny rabbit, those photos are clearly real. What the heck are you talking about? Dubuscus is raber, and you haters better stop saying he is not, because all the evidence points to that he is really rapper, so stop bringing your mindless hater into my community. Thank you. Oh my gosh, people can be so idiot sometimes. Okay.
Lol, Susie, you realize Gorge is dead, and by dating him you are a necrophilia.
Okay. By the way, what is a necrophilia anyway? Law sounds like a water gun you would buy at Toys R Us. La la la.
But Susie, a necrophilia is when you are unattracted to corpse.
What the heck are you talking about, Dumbo? He is not even dead, lol.
Yes, he is. He did the suicide and now his heart is loose. Did you not hear it when PP Pick said it to you?
Lol, Keemster suicide isn't even real, lol.
What the hell are you talking about, you dumb pig? Suicide is a very real thing where the people who have a life decide to not have a life by killing themselves.
Keemster, this interview is dumb. I quit it.
Okay, bye, Susie. I didn't like you anyway, so that's it for the news tonight. Make sure to like drama alert. Let's try to go for 3 likes on this video. Lot a little drama alert. Now over 40 million subscribers.
I think you have to stay in bed for 3 years.
Daddy Pig has come to find George.
Oh no. What's wrong with George?
He killed himself, lol, and Keemster interviewed me for trauma alert, but Keem is a stupid dumbo, so I quit the interview, lol.
Oh, I see. Drama Alert is my favorite YouTube channel of all time, right next to Sam Pepper. Congratulations on getting interviewed.
Kill me with a spoon.
Can the patient have a visitor?
No.
He might give you its
cookies!
Yes, they're for George. They're his medicine to make him feel better.
How could this happen to me? I've made my mistakes.
Excuse me, Doctor. Can you help me? I have a sore tummy.
I can hear him rumbling. I think you're hungry, Daddy.
Then I think I need lots of cookies to make me better.
And me.
And me. And me.
No, you spoiled brat. You don't get any. These are all for me. Suicide. 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 Suicide.
Okay. We're gonna end the video for now, and bye bye.